بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. Hello friends, assalamu alaikum. This is me, Adik Fadi, and today we will repeat some point of last sermon of Hazur Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Khatam al-Nabi Ji. The last sermon of Hazur Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is called Hijratul Wida, and Hazur Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam performed one Hajj in his life, and on this historical occasion he addressed in the gathering of more than 1 lakh Muslims, and the place where he was addressing was Mount Arafat, and he was sitting on the camel Qaswa. Before starting his sermon, he recited the Hamd Sana of Allah. Yes, after reciting the Hamd Sana of Allah, he said, "There is no God except Allah. He is only the one God. None shares his authority and power. He fulfilled his promise and helped his prophet against force of evil." He said, "O people, listen to me carefully. You may not have the chance to meet again as an assembly after today. So please reach my message to others who cannot come here." He quoted a verse from the Holy Quran and says, Allah said, "We created you from male and female, and we made you into tribe and nation, so as to be known from one and other." In the eyes of this verse, the most righteous is the most honorable among you. No white man is better than black man. And he said, "We made Adam from dust, and you all are the offspring of Adam. Maintain a gentle attitude toward women because they are your partner and selfless servant." He said, "O people, listen to me carefully. Worship Allah and offer 5 times namaz, and keep the fast of Ramzan and pay zakat. Then perform Hajj if you can afford." He said, "Remember that no prophet will come after me and no new faith will be brought." And then finally he said, "I have given you the message of Allah." And then he says, "I am leaving 2 things among you which will guide you. If you work according to that, so then you'll never go wrong. So first is the Holy Quran of Allah, and second one is the Sunnah Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam." Although the Hazur Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is no more with us, but we have the Holy Quran and Ahadith, so we should work according to it. If I would have any mistake, so Allah forgive me, and thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.